That was Coldplay with Violet Hill and McFly with Star Girl. What connects the two bands? Phil's team.
I hate Coldplay. Can I just say I can't
stand them? Oh, don't start on. They're such an easy target. I like them.
I'm not mad about that cereal you eat either, but
no.
Still.
They're not an easy target at all because that Christopher fella jumps around the stage quite a bit, and I have tried to hit him a number of times.
If you try a shotgun, you get sort of a nice spread, you'll catch him on the move then.
I think I'll be taking Cribbin's advice.
Their manager phoned me up and said, you were both very mean to Coldplay. And then texted me and said, but I know it's very, you know, cool to hate Coldplay. So I texted her back, just want to say, I wasn't trying to be cool. I genuinely hate Coldplay.
Just for the record.
Martin once.
Yes?
Yeah.
Do tell.
I met him about probably 6 or 7 years ago, and I didn't realise he was the lead singer of Coldplay. But he said, oh, I really like that old lady character you do, because the old lady who works in our studio is a bit like that. And I said, oh, what are you doing in the studio? And he said, oh, I've got a band. And, and I said, oh, well, you know, good luck with that. Good luck with that. Came back to my friends, my little cousin said, was that Chris Martin from Coldplay? I said, I hope not. I didn't even know he wasn't called Doctor Who. I thought that was his name, Doctor Who, but it's not, he's called the Doctor.
That's right, yes.
I thought you were Mr. Who was a doctor.